There's a rare new addition at the Columbus Zoo, four Mexican gray wolf puppies. They were born on May 6th. On social media, the zoo says they are the first pups born at the zoo in some 14 years. The Mexican wolf is the rarest subspecies of gray wolf in North America. The zoo says that mom's taking excellent care of the puppies and dad checks in on them when he's not patrolling the habitat.